Have you come to terms with your shortcomings, your failures, and your sins? If God is at peace with you, why are you not at peace with yourself? It's time to believe. Believe in the finished work. It goes on to say in Romans 5, having been justified by his blood, we are saved